friends have failed you. Yeah, I know why they failed you. Should have been me sooner, cause you know I'm a liar. And I know when I know you thought you had security, but it was too easy.
Hello guys, Best Man Clear. Today I'm gonna show to you how to enter safely to the deep web. So, the first step is to download a Linux distribution, because that's the most secured operating system. I recommend Kali OS or QuBez OS, but I will teach you how to work with Kali OS Linux distribution because it's more easier to use for beginners. So let's find on Google the download page for Kali OS. I put all links you need into the description. Click on the first page. Now click the download button. Here you can see a lot of Kali OS versions, but if we will run it on a virtual machine, we will download Kali Linux 64 or 32-bit. Depends on what you want and you can run VMware VM. I will download with the torrent method 1, because it's peer-to-peer and more faster. While Kali OS is downloading, you can set up your VPN. The VPN means a virtual private network, that means you can hide your own IP address. We will use TunnelBear VPN, because it give you 500 megabytes of free network, and it is easy to registration. Just follow me now. Click on this button. Put your own email address here and on the second box the password for your account. Okay, after that the TunnelBear program should have started automatically to download. Then, while the program is downloading, we should verify our account by email address. Log in into your email address account and then open the email who just has been sent by them. Click this link below. Now we have successfully activated our account. Okay, so we can see now that the installer is downloaded. Just run it and install the TunnelBear program. While the bear is installing on your computer, you can download the VMware virtual machine, which will allow to run another virtualized computer in your own computer. You could also use VirtualBox program, but VMware makes a full private network between your computer and the virtual computer. I can also say it's fully separated. Click the download button for the Windows version. Now, open it and install. So, now log in into your TunnelBear account via their program. You can read this tutorial also, but I will skip it. Here you can connect to the worldwide servers, but we will choose the auto option for our privacy, just like in the pro tip we've just seen. Okay, Now let's check if the Kalios was downloaded successfully. So we can see it's done. Now make a new folder and extract the archive into this folder. After you extract these files successfully, go to the VMware program. Go to the file, open, and then go to the Kalios folder you just archived the file. Open this VMX file. So we can see it is loaded. Double click on this new machine just appear it here. If this message pop up you, choose I copied it. Now let the operating system start up. Don't do anything now. Add the username box type root, and on the password box type into a password. Finally, the Kalios is fully loaded. Now let's create a new normal user, because the Tor browser doesn't let you to use it on an administrator user for security reasons. So, click the power button, account settings and wait, just like I did. On the top, click the add user button. Here type the username. Now, you can preset a password now or you can set the password when the user log in. I will choose the first method. So you need now to log off from the current user. Here we go again. Type the username you just created and create a new password. You will need to re-enter twice to confirm it. Well done. Now open the Firefox browser and search Tor browser on the Google. Open the first page. Click download Tor button. Here are more versions of Tor in other languages. I will download the English one. But be careful, if you have Kalios on the 64-bit versions, download the 64-bit version of Tor, and if you have on 32 bits, download vice versa. After the archive is downloaded, open it. Now, extract the files into your desktop. Just drag them into the desktop, it's easy. Open the folder. Now open this file now. Click Trust and Launch. This box will pop up on your desktop. Click Connect button and launch the browser. So, here we are. We just installed the tool. Now go to the www.thehiddenwiki.org and search the links to the deep web. The onion sites are opening more harder than the normal ones, and that's because there are more complicated security things. Thanks for watching guys, and I hope you understand this tutorial. Don't forget to like and comment if you enjoyed it. See you next time.